Keep those mouths shut!
Batman! Batman, can you hear me? They're taking us
outside! You were right, Mr. J. Classic Marta case with delusions of grandeur. Boo-boo!
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be quiet. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man. He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J, we're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party. With a bang.
Stay still, this won't hurt. You failed. Now, son.
Our new patient is a man
by Waylon Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
Keep hiding, Batman. I will find you.
Everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Yeah. out in the first place.
So what's down there?
Killer Croc's cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
Here anyway. How's the ball?
It's the back!
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Thank you.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Your sense.